Hello everybody! Bună tuturor! Bine v-am regăsit! Săptămâna aceasta este despre prietenie și pentru a putea face o activitate împreună, prima dată v-am pregătit o poveste despre un peștișor mai special și prietenii lui din mare. Vă invit să o urmăriți și apoi revin să vă spun ce vom face în continuare. Vizionare plăcută!
The Rainbow Fish by Marcus Pfister. A long way out in the deep blue sea, there lived a fish. Not just an ordinary fish, but the most beautiful fish in the entire ocean. His scales were every shade of blue and green and purple, with sparkling silver scales among them. The other fish were amazed at his beauty. They called him Rainbow Fish. "Come on, Rainbow Fish," they would call. "Come and play with us." But Rainbow Fish would just glide past, proud and silent, letting his scales shimmer. One day, a blue little fish followed after him. "Rainbow Fish," he called, "wait for me. Please give me one of your shiny scales. They are so wonderful, and you have so many." "You want me to give you one of my special scales? Who do you think you are?" cried Rainbow Fish. "Get away from me!" Shocked, the little blue fish swam away. He was so upset, he told all his friends what had happened. From then on, no one would have anything to do with the Rainbow Fish. They turned away when he swam by. What good were the dazzling, shimmering scales with no one to admire them? Now, he was the loneliest fish in the entire ocean. One day, he poured out his troubles to the starfish. "I really am beautiful. Why doesn't anybody like me?" "I can't answer that to you," said the starfish. "But if you go beyond the coral reef to the deep cave, you will find a wise octopus. Maybe she can help you." The rainbow fish found a cave. It was very dark inside and he couldn't see anything. Then suddenly, two eyes caught him in their glare, and the octopus emerged from the darkness. "I have been waiting for you," said the octopus with a deep voice. "The waves have told me your story. This is my advice. Give a glittering scale to each of the other fish. You will no longer be the most beautiful fish in the sea, but you will discover how to be happy." "I can't," the rainbow fish started to say, but the octopus had already disappeared into a dark cloud of ink. "Give away my scales, my beautiful shining scales. Never. How could I ever be happy without them?" Suddenly, he felt the light touch of a fin. The little blue fish was back. "Rainbow Fish, please don't be angry. I just want one little scale." The Rainbow Fish wavered. "Only one very, very small shimmery scale," he thought. "Well, maybe I wouldn't miss just one." Carefully, the Rainbow Fish pulled out the smallest scale and gave it to the little fish.
Thank you very much,"
the little fish bubbled playfully as he tucked the shiny scale among his blue ones. A rather peculiar feeling came over the rainbow fish. For a long time, he watched the little blue fish swim back and forth with his new scale glittering in the water. The little blue fish whistled through the ocean with his scale flashing, so it didn't take long before the rainbow fish was surrounded by the other fish. Everyone wanted a glittering scale. The rainbow fish shared his scales left and right, and the more he gave away, the more delighted he became. When the water around him filled with glimmering scales, he at least felt at home among the other fish. Finally, the rainbow fish had only one shining scale left. His most prized possessions have been given away, yet he was very happy. "Come on, Rainbow Fish," they called. Come and play with us. Here I come, said the rainbow fish, and happy as a splash, he swam off to join his friends.
Acum că ați văzut povestea peștișorului din mare, peștișorului curcubeu, vă invit să îl luați și voi pe peștișorul vostru, fie că este printat, fie că este desenat de voi. Al meu, de exemplu, este desenat. Și să îl colorați. După care, să spuneți ce superputere puteți voi împărți cu prietenii voștri și cum vă face asta să vă simțiți. Haideți să trecem la treabă!
După cum vedeți, eu mi-am pregătit creioane colorate, acuarele și carioci. Cu creioanele am desenat iarba de mare. Cu ajutorul cariocilor i-am făcut peștișorului meu câteva detalii, iar apoi, cu ajutorul acuarelelor și cu ajutorul tehnicii de amprentare, i-am făcut solzii peștișorului meu. Iar pentru a-l face special, din folie de aluminiu, i-am decupat și am lipit câțiva solzi mai speciali, pe care să-i poată împărți cu prietenii lui. Spor la treabă, dragilor!